Okay guys, we're back. Had my break, recharged the batteries. Here we go again. Thank you, Chair. Good to see you. Good to see you all. Enjoy. And getting scared shitless by bloaters.
Food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just. Oh, man.
That sucks.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay, the crab's head.
Hi Daryl, welcome back.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
I was sure they made it out of the city. All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, demo. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
No, fuck, there's two of them. Ellie, get a cabbage.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Ellie.
There better have been an army in that truck.
Yeah, just down there.
The entire crew over there.
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Don't you see Elliot or something?
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Help.
Thank you.
No? Okay.
I got work from the east side crew.
Thank you.
What about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. I pray to God these tourists don't be there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Watch yourself.
Oh, fucking hell, I had him. Not going that way. Oh,
son of a... Hey, who is that?
Back into the fray. Back into the fray. Can we get under that? That's cool.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left here? It's the guy and the kid, right?
That'll do.
And from that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guy.
One right there. Gonna pay for what they've done to that innocent woman and the kid. Nasty gavado. Over here, little boy. Over there as well.
Check over there. I'm gonna find you.
Try something else. No, that's not gonna work. get my, arrow back first. Gone on here. Fuck there now. Rose. I love that. And, ooh, I love that. Awesome. Some good stuff. Please retweet. It really helps. Try and build my channel up. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. That's right, Cher. I'm streaming Silent Hill 4 on the 31st of October, and if I get 300 subscribers by then, I will be streaming, face camming, dressed as a zombie. Hi, Suzanne. Hi, Matt. Where do I go, guys? Ellie, I'll grab the ladder. Okay. Come on, Ellie, grab it. Get it. So we've got a lot of blood. This dude. Ideas, anyone? Probably in the building. Yeah. Could be. We're back in the building. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Okay. That's close. He's quiet, isn't he?
I was too damn close.
them survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading.
Endure and survive. Okay. Come here, Ellie.
Okay.
Come on. There you go. Almost there.
Okay.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
I don't know, 20? Try 25.
Oh, fuck.
Bullshit. You had 25 cancellations? How the hell you have 24 cancellations? Military locker. Me and Ruben stumbled on it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When you make us some more? Wow. What do you think? I want some.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
Oh, thank you. Couldn't let your ass die back there. Jeez. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon.
You hear something?
Oh, no!
No, don't. You wanker. I gotta do it all over again. That sucks. The brick.
Close one.
What? Hey, I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Some kind of military turret. Stay down.
Thank you.
I'm taking it in school, man.
Where's that, Ellie? I haven't seen the clickers for a while. Oh, I just jinxed it. No. Nice, Ellie. That was close. This is a building we need to be in, isn't it?
Thank you.
Okay. Ellie, cover me.
Very low on health.
I think we lost him.
Okay. Come on, get in. Can we get in there? What's wrong with him? Why is he... Okay. What have we got here? Grab anything we can. Stay there, Ellie, while I take a dump. Hello, everyone, just joining. Wow, that's a nice rug. I think we've got to do this again.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Oh,
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down here.
Yeah, the military band is on.
Well, we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
What's wrong with Sam? Why did it appear that my sound has gone off? Oh, right. Yeah. I was sitting on the control.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Any comics?
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read
Hi, Mario. Hi, Irving.
Wait. Toys. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
Aww.
Now, come on.
It's only a toy.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Pick it up. mean, having to fight for the survival. It's just that a little toy's not going to hurt that, is it?
Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you want her back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once-over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. All right. I'm gonna search out here. Check over there. All right.
Okay. Guess you want to do this.
We're gonna have to take him out.
I'm gonna find you.
Have it.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
And I like that. I love my bow. Hi, Clough. Is that him? Oh, right, okay, got it. Where? Point him at. Oh, it's a two.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody come.
No.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Cool. Nice work.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Dog, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Yeah. How old is Joel, anyway?
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right. I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
was that?
Watch yourself!
What the fuck's going on?
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there. I see him.
Yeah, I see
him. Hey, what was that?
Yeah, what the fuck was that? My own exit then, is it? I don't even know where that is. Oh, okay.
Hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Where are they? Okay.
Hold on. There it is! There!
They spotted us!
Motherfucker!
Better. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. right. I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
There's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hey, you hear that? Click it.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Where are you, you motherfucker?
Find some to hide.
Get up. Headshot. Have it.
Damn it. He's got to be around here somewhere.
And I'll have my arrows back. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. We did it.
We sure did. So, if you're watching this and you're enjoying it, please click like and subscribe, it really helps. There'll be a lot more content coming up. I stream Dreamcast, PlayStation 2, retro games, a lot of stuff.
Henry, you ready with this?
Alright, you ready?
Play in the future.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
No shit, Sherlock.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on. Shit. Hurry. Ready?
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Wow, bad time.
We stick together.
Oh no. Many clickers yet. I mean, I'm not shitting a brick.
Spread out.
Hi, Alistair. Welcome.
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Come on, man. Come on. Think of what it takes. Come on. Come on. Over here.
See if you can find anything. Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Fucker.
No, no. Shooting bricks. I don't think this is really the time to go shopping. Must be there, she's sat there, so. Gotta be over there, isn't it?
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He speaks sense.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff.
Okay, place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Awesome. We'll read that later. Five bar pendant. What else is coming out of that?
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Where the hell are them two?
Hey, Ellie!
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Same time.
All right, come on, kids, go.
All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
This way.
It looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
What the fuck?
Hey, maybe this will lead somewhere.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Jam.
To swim.
Look, a generator.
I can't reach it. Y'all wait there.
Yeah. go along there? No. Hi, mercenary. Just trying to find a way across. Ah, another firefly pen. How do I get across here? Does anybody know? Why can't this be like Resident Evil where you're Ada and have a grapple gun? Yes, we know we've got to try and get across there, but I haven't got a clue. Any of you guys there? In the chat? Something I can get up to. Oh.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Pipes are famous in 2016. Maybe I should take out this clicker before we bring them across.
Oh shit!
Hi. This is for a friend of mine, Mark. He wanted me to see me do this. Hi, how are you? That's a nice fungus you've got on your face. Can I have some egg and beans with that? No? My bad. Too close then, I touched him and he knew I was there. Never mind. I think we'll just get these over here.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
Get off then. What the fuck is she doing? Come on, man, get off. Ellie, get off. Okay. Why can't I get them out?
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Okay. How do I get up there?
Let's move.
Let's send it back. You know, I do need to get over as well.
Come on.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
Yeah.
The pros at this by now. What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice. Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Yeah. I'm not entirely sure about that one. Bullet. Oh, is that another gun? Ooh. Look at that. Going Pirates of the Caribbean almost. Well, not really, but... Look powerful.
Oh, awesome.
Ellie, don't...
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Well, there's still kids at the end of the day.
Oh, okay. Did you see that?
Keep down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
I had a kid to play. Go next. What's that? Nothing here. Oh, there's a hole up there. How the hell do we get up there? Climb it? Right. Well, we're not going to fly up there, that's for sure. Hint. Where's a hint? Have that. What's that?
Yeah. Infected.
Shh. Quiet.
It's infected.
People.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Man, he looks worse for wear. Pick up anything we can. Well, I've already got one of those.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for it. Maybe there's another way.
You could climb those vines like Tomb Raider would. Oh shit!
Sam!
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So. This is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Get off! The fucking... fucking dickhead.
To your right!
Get off. Kid, be quiet. Oh wow, they're everywhere. Wankers. Fucking wankers. Right, that's it. No more Mrs. Knight, Amy.
I
preferred state than bloated. Oh, that's not fair. Heart's going a bit there. Cheers for your help, Sam. Thank you. Ooh. Bugs. Aww. Oh, that's awful.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid. Come on.
Where is she?
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Oh,
oh yeah, we're running. We're running. We're running.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together.
Fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Come on.
Here you go.
Oh, shit.
Get ready!
Here we go.
go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up? Yeah.
was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like that.
What do you remember?
Barbecue. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything.
Night chair.
Weird.
I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Okay guys, well I'm going to call that a day. My eyes are stinging. So we're
what was this place like without infected?
Moment, so we'll continue this.
Can't
tomorrow.
Even imagine it.
Probably be a bit earlier tomorrow. But yeah, thank you so much you guys for staying by and watching. I am going to be going to watch Albert FM Wesker. He's going to be streaming Remaster, Resident Evil Remaster. That's on the PlayStation 4. So if you all want to head over to his channel and wait for him to stream, I'll be hanging out there. Please like and subscribe to me, it really helps. If you have a look at my about section, you'll see all the kinds of videos that I put up in terms of games, consoles and everything. I play all my games on the actual consoles. So let's head over to Matt's channel, Albert FM Wesker, and watch his stream. I love watching his streams, they're brilliant. Thank you very much guys. From me and Bosco, Bosco's asleep. He's not actually snoring at the moment, so. But I'll see you later. Any suggestions, please email me. I'll put my email in the chat box. Just send a suggestion. It can be PlayStation 2, Dreamcast, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 3. I haven't got a PlayStation 4 yet, so I won't do that. It can be the old retro consoles, Mega Drive, the SNES, NES, Nintendo 64. Anything that you really want to see that you don't think you haven't seen on YouTube yet and you want to see it live, go and send me an email at amylouisegaming@gmail.com. And the best ones, the most requested ones, I'll probably put up in a straw poll.
What's the plan?
So that you can all vote for in which order we play them. We're a community here of gaming. So, I listen to you, my audience, and I just love playing games. And I love playing it with an audience, so great.